This is Matilda, and we're going to multiply polynomials. To multiply polynomials, you have to distribute. So, let's distribute x. X times x is x squared, plus x times 8 is 8x. We also have to distribute the 5. So, 5 times x is 5x, plus 5 times 8, which is 40. Here we can combine like terms. 8x plus 5x is 13x. And then you just bring down the rest. So 13x plus 40, and on this side, x squared. So you get x squared plus 13x plus 40. And there you go.